I've nearly seen my death and the feeling was euphoric. I guess I do count my blessings often, but there's obviously a lot that I have been through when I was a kid. Oh fuck it, I'm just glad it's so historic now. When I was young, I should have been called a problem child. I could have controlled the way I was, but I hid their world from everyone, which for me was lucky but also dangerous, as I always got away from all the wrongs that I have done, which now my mama knows, but fuck it, she forgives me though. I guess she can't be happy cause I'm still alive and smiling with her by my side forever now. All of the wrong that we suffered was disgusting and weren't forgotten, but fuck it, it's really over now. Lily, I love you more than you ever imagined when I was young and was down and lonely as an only child. As soon as I saw your face at the birth, I could not believe it. You're my sister forever, it really made me smile. The fact that I lost a lot of years away from you is making me angry, I want to shout. I cannot detach, I'm also mad, I lost a year with Arnie. How many more they're gonna make me wait? I'm running like all of this weight on my shoulders, I don't know what more I could take. Physical retarded, I'll die in rot. All I really wanna know is when I'm allowed to just see my son. Having him 48, met his father, so imagine if he grows up hating his dad guts, then that would suck. Should've been chasing him all down to the ground. No, man, cause I can't remain calm. I cannot be letting my brain blow like a napalm.